What is going on, YouTube? This is Arctic Fox. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are covering the missing persons case of 15-year-old Viviana Sanchez, who has been missing since September the 10th of 2022. She's missing from Buckeye, Arizona, and the Buckeye Police Department is asking for your help in locating the missing 15-year-old girl. She was reported as a missing runaway juvenile when she did not return home from school. She was last seen getting off of a school bus near Yuma Road and 239th Street Avenue, wearing a black or red shirt with blue jeans and a black backpack. Viviana does have some mental health conditions that are of concern. If you have any information, please contact the Buckeye Police Department at 623-349-6411. Guys, this is a 15-year-old little girl. She does have some mental health conditions that are of concern, and she's been missing, actually, it says here, since the 9th of September. So she's been missing since the 9th. Today's the 15th, so we're talking about 6 days that this girl's been missing. She's not getting any media attention. She's barely getting any coverage within the streets of YouTube, and we need to get her found. Her parents, her family, very concerned about her safety and her well-being, as you can well imagine. So what I need you guys to do is to give the video a like. It does help more people to see Viviana's face. And the more people that see her, obviously, the better the chances are that we can bring her home safe. Also, if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, consider clicking that red subscribe button. It certainly helps the channel out. And if you ring that notification bell, you'll always be alerted when I post new content. But the most important thing that I need for you to do above anything else right now is to simply click that share button. Share this to your Facebook, your Twitter, your Instagram, wherever you have social media, guys. It only takes 1 second of your time to do, and it can make all the difference in the world in whether we're able to bring Viviana home safe or not. As always, guys, I do want to thank you so much for tuning in and watching. I appreciate each and every single one of you. Y'all be kind to one another out there, and I will see you real soon in the next one.